the design process for this next generation excavators, it's come to a question. What do we do next? What is our next generation machine going to be like?
For 93 years, our design philosophy has been start with the customer first. Understand their work, how do they make money? When you start with the customer and you bring back into manufacturing and design and supply chain, it's a winning formula.
It's really about the teamwork and the collaboration to really bring a product from its very infancy, from a clean sheet design approach with feedback from customers and dealers and internal, to have that collaboration around the world. It's been amazing.
The next generation excavator gave us a chance to look at all the machines at the same time and try to leverage common ideas across the platform.
The next gen excavator is a modular excavator. So you have this basic structure on which you plug and play. There are lots and lots of choices.
So we've introduced three new models in the 20-ton size class, the 320 GC, the 320, and the 323. The 320 GC, it's about providing customers the lowest owning and operating cost machine with performance matched to light to moderate duty applications. The 320 is really that standard centerline machine. It can really meet a wide range of different applications, whether it's in basement foundation excavation, all the way up to road work. On the other end of the spectrum is the 323. It provides maximum performance, maximum lift for those customers that are pushing the envelope with a 20-ton size machine and really are demanding maximum performance, maximum use of technology, and overall max stability and work tool usage.
Some of the key things in the design of this machine is really integrated from Caterpillar, using CAT engines throughout all of the CAT components and really designed together as one complete system to work efficiently.
It helps things like robustness of the machine, helps things like cost. So there are many, many added benefits that come from an integrated design and using that innovation to integrate the features into different types of components.
We have put a lot of effort into simplification of our product. A simplification in terms of the maintenance filters and of parts. So it doesn't require any maintenance for the pilot hydraulics anymore because now they're electronically controlled.
Some of the priorities that we had for the complete redesign of the cab is operator comfort and functionality. Pretty much have moved everything that the operator needs to do if he's sitting upright in his machine. From his elbow forward, he pretty much can do everything he needs to. There's nothing above his head he needs to reach or nothing behind his back.
Buttons, quick keys, the joysticks, everything is in front of the operator itself. So the operator doesn't have to do any twisting or turning around. And we made sure that we got this right because operators spend a lot of time in the machine.
During the design and development, we put safety first and foremost. We want to make sure not only the operator is safe, but also the working environment is safe. And we accomplish this in many ways. One, increase visibility for the operator, not only off the left side of the machine, but also the right side. We're also driving visibility through the 360 camera availability, standard rear camera, as well as 360 bird's eye cameras.
We've added some great safety features with this machine. We have e-fence where the machine will not be able to swing outside the parameters that you set. E-sealing to keep the boom and the front linkage from going up too high into a power line or into a ceiling or whatnot. Nobody in the industry, in excavators in the world, is offering payload and cat grade with assist. The grade, it all comes standard on our 320 and 323. You don't have to check grade stakes. You don't have to have a guy in the trench near as often. There's so many things that you eliminate that allow that operator to be more productive, more efficient. Your job gets done quicker. You get done quicker, you get to the next job, you get paid again. We feel that we've stepped up our game a lot. We've moved up quite a bit. When you add all of those things together, no one else can play in the same park as we can.
据我所知，现有的其他竞争者的机型，没有我们像卡塞说的那些新的技术，这也是为什么我们引入这些新的技术，能对比我们竞争机型有更强的竞争力，这样能帮助我们的客户赢在整机的这个配置上。
It's really a true global platform, a platform that we haven't revolutionized to this extent in 25 years.
To make it intuitive, simple, reliable, durable machine, I mean, you have choices, and you have a lot of great tools at your fingertips to make you be successful in your business.